Oh, Christ, I'm sorry. Sorry, it's just I'm on pills for me nerves, you know. And I've also got this bad cold, you know, so I've been, you know, like you've heard a night nurse and day nurse, I've been taking this stuff called psychiatric nurse. Anyway, here we are, a bit of a breakdown, so, you know, come to entertain you, Bobby Chariot, top warm-up man. Here, how many anticlimaxes does it take to change a light bulb? About four. I see the village people are in the chats again. Yeah, now, you know, what's going on there? You know what I mean? I mean, them five lads, like, I mean, they wouldn't hang around together, would they? You know, a construction worker, a policeman, a red Indian, a cowboy and a bloke with a moustache. You know, they wouldn't hang around together, them lads. There is a bit of a rumour, right, in the business, that they're gay. You can hear that from me, right, all right. Anyway, have you noticed, right, that the Channel Tunnel, right, they call it the Chunnel, don't they? Yeah, they do. Well, wouldn't it be funny, right, if they did that with other kind of, you know, architectural buildings? You know, like the Mersey Tunnel, for instance, you could call that the Munnel, couldn't you? And Buckingham Palace, you could call it Buckleus, couldn't you? And Tower Bridge, like, you could call that Tridge. Oh, Jesus, I'm sorry about this. It's new material, you know, it's not working. All right, then, observational comedy. Okay. Ha! You're wearing glasses. Ha! You've got shoes on. Ha! You've got a yellow jumper on. Ha!
Piss off.
Yeah, fair enough.
Therapy, you know. Yeah, I've got to go have therapy, right, because of me probation order, you know, because of the shoplifting, you know. I said it was a cry for help, but the judge said I could have just cried, help, you know, instead of stealing 200 tins of herrings in dill sauce from Safeway. Anyway, so anyway, I had to go across to see this woman, therapist, lovely lass, very nice, pretty lass, lovely lass, you know, educated. And so anyway, I sat down, you know, and she said, you know, what do you think your problem is? And I said, well, love, I said, I keep waking up every morning. I think this is my problem. I keep waking up every morning. I've got, like, big black rubber tyre treads down me. And she said, what do you think's causing that? I said, I think I'm a psychopath. She said, you know, you're just cracking feeble one-liners instead of talking about your problems. You're in denial. I said, love, no, I'm not in denial. I've been in detents. I've been in the Mississippi. She said, get out, get out, get out. I hate you, you beep-permed, ossified, non-de-plume. At least I think that's what she said. Anyway, I said, there's no need for that, love. I'm on pills for me nerves, you know.